it's on the Resettlement Accountability and National Security Act. And I'm a compassionate Christian, and we are helping these refugees with billions of dollars right now. But do we want to import the turmoil and the problems of the Middle East and invite them into the United States of America? And we've already seen ISIS promise to export our refugee program. We've taken 500,000 refugees in the last 6 years of the Obama administration. And quite frankly, less than 5% of those were Christians, the most persecuted group of the entire region. And
Pokey. Hi, Pokey. You're never. Maggie. Maggie.